to subscribe!
It's almost Christmas, and the friends have gathered to decorate the tree.
What are we going to decorate it with?
Why don't we cut cute shapes out of colored paper?
That's a great idea!
The friends are busy cutting out colored paper to decorate the tree.
Snip! What is that? A potato?
Heart!
You call that a heart?
I'll show you what a real heart looks like. Ta-da!
Wow, pretty!
How is it so perfect?
I'll teach you guys. Problem! If there's a problem, we'll solve it. If you use your head, there's no problem you can't solve.
That's right!
I'm the smartest fox around. My name is...
Eddie!
Okay. I'll teach you all how to cut out the perfect heart. First, fold the paper in half. Then draw only half a heart by the fold and cut it out. Hold on, scissors are sharp, so you must use them carefully. When done cutting, unfold it. Ta-da! You just made a beautiful heart.
Wow, it really is a heart shape.
Now, let's find out how this was done. If you fold the paper, cut and unfold it, the same shape is formed on the other side.
Oh!
Okay, guys, want to play a guessing game?
Sure!
Now, try and guess what this would be unfolded.
What is that?
I'll give you a hint. Me, I'm the hint.
It's Eddie's face!
Face?
Let's unfold it. Correct! You are right!
Eddie, do another one.
Yes, please!
Okay, try and guess what this one is. Cut it out and... What would this be unfolded?
This is hard. Tree!
Is it a tree? Correct! It's a Christmas tree!
Wow!
The friends decorated the tree with their colored paper cutouts.
We're all done!
The cutouts are pretty, but the tree looks bare!
Yeah. Hey guys, then why don't we hang cards with drawings on them?
Sounds good!
Drawings? In that case, I'll teach you an easy paper folding method to make pretty pictures. Now, follow me. I'll use the heart again as an example. Paint just half a heart on one side of the card. Then, before the paint dries, fold in half and press. Unfold. Ta-da! You get a perfect heart.
Wow, amazing!
It's no big deal. Ha. Just like the cutouts, the same drawing is formed on the other side.
Let's make some cards.
Okay.
Okay, why don't we see what everyone painted?
We chose to paint half moons.
After folding and pressing,
ta-da!
They're full moons now.
We painted a triangle.
Then fold and press.
Now it's a butterfly.
We made buses.
Krang, krang.
Now fold and press. Ta-da! It's a train!
Wow!
You all made wonderful cards!
Please, this is nothing!
Huh, great! Let's review what we learned through a song!
Time to make cutouts! Time to make cutouts!
Fold the paper in half, cut it out, what is it?
Ta-da! It's a yummy apple!
Fold the paper in half, cut it out, what is it?
Ta-da! It's Eddie's cute face!
Fold the paper in half, cut it out, what is it?
Ta-da!
Wow, it's a Christmas tree!
Time to paint pictures!
We painted a half moon, folded it, opened it.
Ta-da! It became a full moon!
We painted a triangle, folded it, opened it.
Ta-da! It became a pretty butterfly!
Ooh.
Whoa!
We painted a bus, folded it, opened it.
Ta-da! It became a train. Choo-choo! This is the last one.